today we don't just cut a ribbon on a building. We pay honor to those more than 40 warriors who died on Hill 303.
Camp Carroll's dining facility has rebranded itself as Hilltop Grill 303, a move that pays homage to the sacrifices of American troops at the Battle of Hill 303 in the Korean War.
We understand the legacy that this place, this location, this facility will link us to permanently.
Changes include updates to the interior, equipment, and a Gopher Green Healthy Choices menu while consolidating management under one company.
The upgrades bring a much more uplifting feeling when you come to the dining facility. It builds the esprit de corps and camaraderie amongst the soldiers, service members, and everybody as a whole.
Reporting from Camp Carroll, Korea, I'm Petty Officer Dan Willoughby.